we're going over an alternate version of that side triple point rollout at the attachment of the calf, the attachment of the IT calf, and how the body would sequence the movements. That's a way of saying how I would start walking, running, changing direction, pivoting, and all correlated and connected. We're going after that set of triple point that we walked up. Due to the biases we talked about in our previous video, I don't think I mentioned in the previous video, but as far as Joey first started, he started in a hoodie. Now, as you see, he's starting to strip down layers. Good thing about releasing your tissue, this is you almost get the same response as you would get out of just simply starting your ring drills and starting your movement drills. But the cool thing is we're actually releasing the tissue inflammation, the tissue tightness, not reintroducing inflammation or intensities that you would get from said ring drills. And we're addressing the need to release those tissues so then when you do get to the ring drills, you're moving with a lot more proficiency and less likely to score damage or dysfunction. This is super important because again, we want to have as much recovery and maintenance into our full-fledged health and wellness and our preparation for, you know, fights, training, as much as we want to add those training elements. So it's imperative, again, that we're working on these particular techniques. Usually speaking, like I said, if body temperature is raised up, getting a little thirsty, this is perfect evidence showing and suggesting that there is some waste into those areas, some waste products and cumulative lactic acid or inflammation, tissue, I guess, tightness or tissue problems. So it's imperative, like I said, to spend some time working through those tight missing problems and flushing this waste. Also a good way to get the tissue moving right or get the body feeling a lot more brand new. And if you need to lose a little bit of weight, if things are chronically tight, not having that healthy system of flow. So this can help us lose some of that excess weight. It will help IT band issues, ankle mobility issues, feet mobility issues, lower back issues, along with the other rollouts we're going with.